Billy Tipton is one of the most famous jazz performers, band leaders, and talent brokers that has ever lived. He performed piano and saxophone almost his entire life and has had countless famous songs claimed to his name. Billy even has several musicals and a film which document his life. For these reasons, you might assume that he would have lived in a larger home than a mobile home in Spokane, Washington. But that is where he moved with his then girlfriend, Betty Cox. He soon became involved with a nightclub dancer named Kitty Kelly in 1960. And after Betty left him, Kitty moved into his mobile home in 1961. Shortly after, the couple adopted three sons named John, Scott, and William. They separated in 1977, and he went back to a previous ex of his. But the story of a famous musician never being legally married and having five women call themselves Mrs. Tipton at various points in his life, that's not too shocking of a story to hear out of someone that famous. What made Billy Tipton famous was his pure talent, but what wrote him into history was something that happened moments after he died. Billy passed away on the morning of January 21st, 1989, at the age of 74. He suddenly collapsed on the floor after a long battle of emphysema, which he contracted from heavy smoking for so many years. But still, this story sounds familiar of entertainers who get caught up in drug use and smoking. Seconds later, his son called the paramedics, which came racing to the scene, and they started performing CPR on him to hopefully bring him back to life. But when they opened his pajamas to perform CPR, they noticed he had female genitals. Needless to say, the paramedics were baffled by this. While they were not able to save his life, they now had more questions than answers. One of the paramedics asked his son if Billy ever had a sex change, but the son had no idea. In fact, no one had any idea. While Billy Tipton had at least five girlfriends who called themselves his wife, even though no legal documents were ever signed, none of them had any idea that Billy was transgender. None of his three sons, nor did any of his former bandmates in any of the bands he's ever performed with, none of them had any idea either. Some people speculate that Billy dressed as a man because men seem to go further in the jazz world than women. But the widely held belief is that Billy was assigned the wrong sex at birth and was simply matching his gender expression with his true gender identity. But Billy Tipton did it so well that no one noticed. It was later revealed that he began concealing his breast and dressing as a man in 1933. Just before he died in 1989, he got rid of all of his sex-concealing gear, noting to the world one last remark that the difference between men and women is largely in the eye of the beholder. Anyway, that was our LGBTQ history fact of the day. Please join us in fighting for LGBTQ education in all schools by signing the petition linked below. While you're down there, consider supporting our show by checking out our Pride Academy student collection in our merchandise store. Don't forget to like this video, comment your LGBTQ-friendly thoughts, hit that rainbow subscribe button so you don't miss out on new episodes of the show, and share this video with others. As always, I'm your host, Matt Haslam. This has been PBR. Thank you so much for watching and have a gay day, everyone. Watch Powered by Rainbows Season 3, only on MHP TV.